You got anything without meat?
You don't eat animals?
No.
You should. They'd eat you.
I don't know what your game is. Don't care, don't wanna.
Poros, if you're looking for something, I'm here.
So when I'm champion, I'll just talk you up to Marcus. And you know champions have sway over things like that.
Oh, you'll talk me up, huh? What a pal. I've been going over every night with the crowds. I should be champion, not you.
Hey, wait. Just because you're taking a backseat...
I don't take a backseat to shit.
Hey, guys, take it easy.
Why don't you stay out of this sushi, Dick? No one cares what you have to say.
Why are you gonna be such an ass?
Because that's what it takes to be on top. Something you wouldn't know anything about. How to be the best. Give me a break. You were still jobbing at some shithole bar in Oakland while I was headlining with the Phenom.
So what? You've been on the job longer than me. You don't have near the fan support that I do.
Bullshit. The fans are fickle whores. They'll swallow whatever I give them.
Your problem is you don't care about your fans, or you'd have more of them.
I care. I care about my career.
So anything or anybody else is just in your way, right?
You damn right they are.
Then allow me to step aside, O King of Kings.